around the world. I'm Martin Crossell. Rescue workers are being overwhelmed by the scale of floods in the Philippines that are estimated to have killed at least 240 people. Torrential rains from tropical storm Ketsana flooded the capital, Manila, and 25 nearby provinces on Saturday.
As it approached the coast, the landfall, its winds actually dropped slightly to 105 miles an hour. Still strong, but a much politer entry than it had made into the Bahamas just 2 days earlier. Anyone who survived a hurricane knows its arrival on land is only the beginning.
Quite a bit of homes that was damaged, of course, with the surge that come in. Inland, or a couple blocks back,